Thank you. Merci beaucoup. Le patron m'a demandé de faire un annoncement en français. Ce n'est pas trop facile pour moi, mais j'essaierai. Maintenant, nous jouerons une chanson de John. Pour moi, c'est très, très joli. Et juste comme John a joué ma chanson très sérieusement, j'espère faire la même pour lui. Vraiment, cette chanson, John l'a écrite il y a plusieurs années. Et je suis vraiment un peu jaloux toutes ces années qu'il n'a pas l'écrit sur mon piano. Parce que, alors, le titre serait Mark's Piano Waltz. Mais il l'a écrit sur le piano de Ralph Towner. Alors, ça s'appelle Ralph's Piano Waltz. Thank you.
Thank you. We'd like to play a very old standard tune, which is older than we are.
No, impossible. And,
I guess I can. It's a tune I probably learned playing at in a dance in high school. I mean, it goes back quite a ways for me. And it's called Polka Dots and Moonbeams. Thank you.
Thank you.
We're going to finish up with kind of what for some, I suppose, would be a nightmare experience, but we kind of get a kick out of it. It's what we think would happen if Bo Diddley met Charlie Parker. This is Charlie Parker's. I've been playing this with this arrangement with Trio and with my quintet, and in those contexts, it was kind of New Orleans or funky. But we got down with John, we got into some Bo Diddley, Chuck Berry kind of thing. So, anyway, here it is, Au Privat, Charlie Parker.
Thank you. Thank you.
Merci beaucoup. This is probably just about the first thing John and I ever played together. With Chico Hamilton way back in 1971. It's an old American standard called Without a Song.
Thank you.